Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Sure. In this tutorial, we will continue building a GUI calculator using Python and the tkinter library. Specifically, we will focus on implementing the return functionality, which will allow the user to clear the current input and start a new calculation. Here's the code example for the Python GUI calculator with the return functionality. In this code example, we define a function on underscore button underscore click that handles button clicks. When the return button is clicked, it clears the current input in the entry widget. The rest of the functionality remains the same as in the previous parts of the tutorial. Feel free to run this code in a Python environment to see the GUI calculator with the return functionality in action.